Hey, what's going on? I'm LaPrentiss Demond, and in this video, we are going to do a pH test on SmartWater Alkaline. All right, I almost said antioxidant. It's really the alkaline version. So let's pour this up. And we already know kind of what's going to happen with this, right? So we have tested for pH. If we see a red, orange, or yellow, which I doubt we'll see immediately, we know that's acidic. We see a blue or purple or dark purple, we know that's alkaline. And there's something special I do with these, okay? Anytime when something shows up alkaline, I'm gonna test it, okay? I'm gonna blow into it. And when I blow into it, I'm putting acidity into the water. It's the equivalent of what happens when we eat. When we're drinking things that are acidic, we wanna make sure that the thing that's alkaline is neutralizing that acidity, okay? And so if it's able to do that, it's going to maintain its color for a little bit. May maintain it the whole way. If it really isn't alkaline, like a good alkaline thing, then it's going to lose its pH quickly. It's going to show up acidic. And I don't know how acidic, but we're going to find out, okay? So let's go ahead and test out SmartWater's alkaline water. Wow, surprise, surprise. Just like they said, they say it's a 9 pH, 9+ pH, and it is looking like a 9 pH. So like I shared, I'm gonna blow into it and see if it maintains that alkalinity. Okay, let's see what happens. Huh, that was quick. So there you have it. SmartWater's true pH. And it makes sense when you look at the ingredients. And you know what? Even makes more sense when you check out the full review on this water. Yes, I did a full review. This is not the only thing we test for when it comes to drinking the best water. So you want to check that out. It's either to the left. left or right of me. Go ahead and check that out. You're going to absolutely be blown away. Thank you for watching this, and I will see you over there.